Why did I buy this? So, to add to my growing collection, I decided to buy this new Carly set that came out this year by Mattel. You're probably thinking, a sort of life, why did you buy a set made by Mattel? Well, I haven't really bought a lot of Thomas items for a while now. Gee, I wonder why. But it seems as though, starting this year, Mattel has been improving their Thomas range. The Trackmaster sets are getting less gimmicky, there's more of a variety of characters, and toys are starting to look less cheap, for the most part. Hey guys, present as Sodor Life here, and no cap, while I was editing, the new All Engines Go motorized engines were announced, so I'm currently eating my words here, but I'm too lazy to go back and change the script, so I suppose this will have to do. I'm honestly very confused what Mattel wants to do with the Thomas franchise. I've had my eye on this set ever since they announced it, since Carly being exclusive to the set caught my attention, so I decided to get one, for a very cheap price. Just so you know, if this set was any more expensive, I wouldn't buy it. In any way, in case you don't know, Carly is only exclusive in these two motorized sets, one which is a much bigger set, and a small one which I own. If you just want to get Carly, I definitely recommend getting the smaller set as it's more cheap and has less items than the bigger set. But enough with me blabbering, first let's take a look at the box. Just like most of the motorized boxes, it's well done. I honestly really like the style and design. Here's the side of the box. Anyway, enough talking, let's open this set. In the box, it includes a little booklet on which it instructs you on how to build the set, a plethora of pieces of motorized track, two tall risers, two short risers, some bridge pieces, Carly, a platform, a plain push-along Thomas, and a neon green cargo truck. And here's the set in its full glory. I'm actually very impressed with it. I like the direction that Mattel is nowadays taking with these motorized sets. They are more simplistic and less gimmicky like the old times of the hit toys. The truck that came with this set is honestly very cheap. The plastic kind of feels like one of those knockoff toys you'd get on eBay. I would have much preferred if we gotten a troublesome truck with a face, but it's Mattel, so. The basic gist of this set is to take Thomas around the tracks, over the bridge, and round again, where he can either collect or drop the barrel at where Carly's loading dock is at, and that's pretty much it. Now, finally, to the piece of item everyone wants to see from this set, Carly. Carly is a gantry crane who works at Brendam Docks with Cranky and Big Mickey. She is known to be bubbly, go-lucky crane who is happy to help out. She's friendly, social, and is able to get along with almost everyone. While she can be a bit over-enthusiastic about her work, she just wants to be really useful. Like I said in my season 21 video, I'm not the biggest fan of Carly as a character, since she didn't have enough screen time or episodes based around her, but she definitely isn't the worst. Unfortunately, Mattel didn't give Carly a different face and instead used Cassia's as shown here. This is very disappointing, as adding a different face would have added a lot more charm into the set, and besides, Carly and Cassia's faces nearly look nothing alike. I was kind of surprised how tall Carly was. Like, comparing her to my other cranes from different ranges, she still shows to be very tall. Nearly as big as my wooden railway Cranky. I know this is nitpicking, but I didn't really like how they made Carly's crane arm blue. It just makes her look more toy-like, but I suppose it'll have to do. Also, Carly has a large crane arm where you can put the barrel in. Anyway, for what this set is, it's an okay, simple set, and part of me is a little happy that Mattel has made this set because we finally get to have some form of Carly merchandise, even though they are 4 years late. So, if you are a diehard motorized fan, I recommend you getting this set for an affordable price. That's all for today, everyone. Bye for now.